I'll bring this to Yuriko. Make her eat a little. Yuriko! Yuriko! Her horse isn't here. She rode off. Powder, herbs. She came this way. Yuriko's horse. She can't be far. Yuriko!
My lord.
Yuriko, are you hurt?
No. I got lost.
Where were you going?
I saw my mother. She waved but kept walking. I had to catch up.
I'm bringing you home.
No. My mother... I have to make an offering.
You do not.
Please. For all the times I've done as you asked. Come with me. Let me pay respects to my mother.
All right. But don't push yourself.
Thank you. My mother would take me on long walks in these hills and teach me about the plants.
Maybe that's why you saw her.
Almost there.
Listen.
Cemetery.
My family is here. Little Jin to me. When he was so sick after all that time in the forest. We had already lost Lady Sakai. Kazumasa, are you listening?
I'm listening.
I made him drink that remedy my mother taught him. We sat by his side the whole night. You held my hand. Do you remember?
Yes, I remember.
That night, I was so scared. For little Jin. But I was so happy. Does that make me a bad person?
No.
When he recovered, when you taught me how to ride, the day we rode to the onset, oh, the sunset was red and full.
Was what?
The best day of my life. It's dark, Kazumasa. Tell me what you see.
I can see all the way to Yarikawa.
I remember the war. A tragedy for all the clans.
Castle Kaneda.
I wish you weren't there so often.
Why do you say that?
You have many responsibilities. I am grateful for the time we share. But I always want more.
There's the temple in Kushi. You can see the pagoda.
Every new year, I pray there for you and little Jin. And my family.
Jin is lucky you take such good care of him. Now tell me what you see. Yuriko? Rest, Yuriko. The strength we need is all around us. The mighty fall at last, to be no more than dust before the wind.
Oh.